So, ladies and gentlemen, guess what we got today? Jennifer Lopez and Ben Affleck, they can't stop making the media headlines, right? They're front and center 24/7. Well, now everyone is talking about what the paparazzi just captured, and here's a new report. It says Ben Affleck looked deep in discussion with his ex-wife Jennifer Garner as rumors about his and Jennifer Lopez's marriage and its issues continue to swirl. And it says that they were chatting. Fans online are saying that they look like they're flirting. My goodness, ladies and gentlemen, these two co-parent. Okay, have a little respect, damn. So there you guys go. He's caught with Jennifer Garner again. Now, if you guys don't remember, some reports came out that allegedly Jennifer Garner wishes Ben nothing but the best with his relationship with Lopez. Allegedly, she's also there for him. Could you guys imagine, okay? I don't think it's gonna happen, but could you guys imagine if Ben and Jen broke up and then he started seeing Gardner? But isn't Gardner like married or in a relationship? I don't even know. I love 13 Going On to 30, one of my all-time favorite childhood movies. But I don't really know what's going on in Gardner's life. Is she in a relationship? All I'm saying is like, imagine if they started. Anyways, that's a new report. Subscribe if you're new, and peace.